Welcome back, guys, to Let's Play Breath of the Wild. I don't know how to talk, apparently. In the last episode, which was episode 100, by the way, which you can tell from this being episode 101, we made our way to two great fairies, and now I only have 10,000 rupees left. And I don't even know if she can enhance anything. I believe her name's Tara. But this last one's a little bit easier to get to, in my opinion. All we gotta do is rent a seal. Sand seals. Look how tired I am already. You're a sand seal. What do Gerudo want? What have you got? Crap. Goodbye. Are you the guy I rent them from? Sand boots. I don't want the boots. But I do want one of these. No, come back. Come back. Why? There was a guy who was selling them earlier. Oh, wait. There is a guy who sells them. Where is he, though? So this guy? My girlfriend is shouting, dude. Like, really loud. Why are you cold, Link? Quit being a weenie. Oh, it's over here. Duh. It's because it's nighttime in the desert, so now Link is like, I'm cold. Oh no. And now he's fine all of a sudden. But his defense went down. God, man. I hate stamina bars. It just slows everything down. Alright. Let's go. This is taking forever. I can't believe I thought it was right there. And pink, right? Yeah. I'll be heading to the pink one. Hello? You. Wait, you don't give me one either? Then where do I get them? Well, now I have no idea. So you know what? Let's do the one thing I'm good at. I'm gonna do it on foot. This will be a long adventure, I think. So how are you guys doing? This has been a long month. Obviously, for various reasons. Most notably being coronavirus, you know. I don't have a weapon. Are you kidding me, dude? Are you kidding, dude? Dude, what?
I don't understand.
Okay. Let's try something different here. I didn't make it that far, apparently. Excuse me. Oh. Seal the deal. How did they not tell it was a man from his voice? Let's do this, dude. Whoa! No, he can go as fast as he wants, dude. The sand seal's got it, man. He's got the right idea. Keep going, dude. No, Dash, what are you doing? Why'd you stop? Oh, man. Go! Oh, man, that poor pelican just got his ass whooped. We almost there. We are, but there's a huge sandstorm here, so I'm kind of worried. Man. Damn. Yeah, this is where I thought the Great Fairy Shrine was. Bro, I was right. And there's a shrine here. Even better. I'll do you in a minute, but bro, let's switch to my actual armor though. Okay, fine, we will keep that one on for now. Damn. Last one, guys. Boy. Sweet boy. Please, listen to my story. Sure. I am the great fairy Terra. This place was once a beautiful spring. But as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. As a result, my power has abandoned me. I'm nearly powerless now, so I beg your help. I need rupees to become whole again. All I need is 10,000 rupees. You better be beautiful. This better be worth it. Oh, you're the worst. Ugh. Hi. Oh. Mm-hmm. Probably thinking, can we just skip to the part where she enhances my clothing, right? Looks like I hit the mark, hmm? Ahem. What an impatient person. Why don't you show me the clothing you want to get have enhanced? Depending on what materials you have on hand, I should be able to enhance your clothing, but it all depends. What's this? You don't have any clothes that I can hand? None at all? How about we just take a look to be sure? Let's see what you got. Take a look. Damn, dude. Okay. The goblin stuff. Uh-huh. See you later. Alrighty. Now that's done. I'm very proud of that, by the way. Oh, so that cleared up the... That's cool. It cleared up the sandstorm. I took a Safina. Interesting. All those are done. 10,000 rupees gone. But it's okay. Ooh, there's some carrots. Endura carrot. They're creepy looking. Let's do this. Let's do this shrine, guys. Hopefully it's not a combat trial. Like, watch, it's like the extreme combat trial. One hit, you're dead. Like every other time. They had the right idea with the Divine Beast. That's what I did. Oh, this shouldn't be that bad. Dead. Oh man, how did I not die right there? Should have been like instant death. I'm an idiot. Easy. All right. Oh, I feel like I could just. I don't know where that guy is, but oh, there's two of these guys over here. That's not bad. Oh wow, I sold a bunch of those. Do you know, pay to get all my rupees taken away from me. I have 20 apples. All right. Oh, come on, Link, you dumbass. Oh my god, come on. Damn, dude. All right. Let's do this again and not die. I know what to do. Dance, dance. All right. Done. Easy peasy, bro. Now just don't die. Alrighty. Let's go. Huh. I really don't want to accidentally touch anything. Need that. All right. Easy. What do I got going on over here? Come on. No, you dummy. You dummy. Oh, no. Okay, not that bad, actually. I thought it was going to be a lot worse. Oh, man. Okay. I wasn't talking a lot there. I'm sorry. I was just trying to focus. hold up. Is this one of those backtracking things? And do I have to, like, grab something? Nope. Definitely. Yeah. No, this has got to go in. No! God, man! Link, you suck! She knows! Damn it, dude. Oh my god, I'm a dummy. Okay, hold on. No, you dummy, dummy. Hold on. I don't know why I'm not just doing this. Bam. There we go. Right? No. How do you do this, game? How do you make a part so difficult? I don't get it. They're all on different things. I don't get it. Because if I put this one here, watch. These two are correct. But these two both gotta go up one more. Which leads me to believe I'm missing something. And I don't want to be what I think I'm missing. Catch you guys on the flip.